And all right, we are back. All right, so just to let you guys know, while I was waiting for everything to export off camera, I went in and used my supplements so I can make silencers now and I have better hearing. And I also increased my max health. And so now we're gonna stake out this theater real quick. I think I'll give it like another hour, then I'll just end it. More supplements, sweet. I need a melee weapon. Then come back for them scissors. American Tragedy, Cassandra. Never heard of it. If that's an actual, like, real-life play. I probably can't go do them doors yet. Let me look up top. There is a rope. Projector room. Another note.
Living here.
Got another card. Well, so far, from what I played, a lot of people say there's a lot of SJW, and like, a lot of, pandering in politics. I have not seen any of that yet. I guess it's gonna get a lot worse from here.
No one else is here.
Alright, cool. Let me go back downstairs and see if I can get that door open. I was right. All right, that was the bathroom. Came from there, and I came that way. All right, out the window. Can't interact with this ladder. Mm.
guess you weren't much of an electrician.
Jesus. Now, let's just check the radio.
What's this? Alright.
Yeah, that's probably keys for the main auditorium. Still there.
All right.
Looks like it's abandoned. Hopefully.
Spooky. No way.
Another guitar. Ellie, this is not the time to be practicing the guitar right now. We need to secure this place. Waiting for a goddamn clicker or some runner to get pissed off from the noise. Because my damn health gauge is still up and everything. Ah, flashback. 3 years earlier.
Starting to sound like
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah! Oh, damn. Oh, Joe, a whole troll for that one.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
I'm not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
The worst.
Nice.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push
gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
Push on. Yep.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. Need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. My sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Hey, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
There we go. Had to wait for the prompt.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
Oh, God. Joel just had to hit her with the Travis Scott, like, yes.
Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my God, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
Wait, hold up. How the hell did she manage to get this notebook here completely without it getting wet? Cool. Oh, I can't climb on top of it. Sweet.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me. I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur.
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Jump.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right.
Wyoming Museum.
Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost.
Nah, you taking his hat, Joel.
Whoa, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they called them in this movie I saw.
Take the hat, Joel. You know you want it. Alright, soon, this hat will go on your head, but till then I explore.
Oh, hello, sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait, one of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, it's for you.
Very funny.
That was pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
Oh, I get it, yeah.
Okay.
Alright, now that joke got a genuine chuckle out of me. And that's only because I fuck with my parents with old people jokes.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Ooh, imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
and I shouldn't have to say it, but they're referencing a classic, Jurassic Park.
Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur.
Alright, give me the hat back. This is for Joel. This hat will go on his head.
Oh, cool.
What you got there?
These, superhero cards. Seems like they were popular.
I think Sarah was into those for a while. What was the little creature thing? I forget.
Wait, did Joel just drop like a Pokemon reference? Okay, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna stop. Now, as I was saying, Jurassic Park, yes. Best dinosaur movie out there. And it's the only one. I keep hearing about these other ones, they don't exist. It's just the one. Nah, I'm kidding. Jurassic World's pretty alright. I didn't see Fallen Kingdom, but I didn't hear good things. I heard pretty bad things. Joel, the hat! Dang, he can't take the hat yet. Take it. Keep exploring.
Whoa, this one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Get you in the right light. Oh, Tom.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about. The Velociraptor?
So small. Well, don't trust the movies, I guess.
Yeah, because those weren't actual Velociraptors. Those were cloned. Velociraptors. Oh, wait, there's another prompt.
Hey, is this going to be a thing?
Don't
Alright, cool, let's go up the stairs now.
Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah.
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you.
Alright, that's the exit. Let's, I'm gonna try one more time. I'm gonna try to grab that head. Grab that black one down and see if I can give it to Joel. If not, I'm just gonna finish it. Damn it. Alright, cool. Let's just go. I probably can grab it on the way back. Now, I hope I'm right, unless I misread the trophy list.
Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool.
Now, don't stop, Joe. Keep naming the rest. I guess the only thing you can do is just that. Wait, hold up. I want to see something. Oh, no, Pluto's not in there. Nice to know they're staying consistent. Because unfortunately, it's not a planet. It's a dwarf moon. Too small to be considered an actual one. Yeah, she wants to be an astronaut.
How does it smell over there?
Like space. And dust.
Trying the different helmets. Hmm. What else can we examine? Nothing else? Cool. Oh, I can't leave. I gotta put the helmet away.
After you.
Oh, never mind. Guess I gotta do this first.
Watch your head.
What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
Did you look at all these for buttons?
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
That prior recording of one of the takeoffs. Or shuttle launches, I meant to say.
Close your eye. It'll be worth it. You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
I'm gonna admit, as much as I like this little segment, a little more character development between Ellie and Joe, it burns me more just knowing that this man just got just washed, just died, and like it just fuels like the anger just to find Abby and just to gut her ass.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Easy.
Hey, God. Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Come on, cannonball yourself in
Geronimo!
Here.
Geronimo!
There you go.
Nice. Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Alright, that dog's gonna be in the combat, because it's not making me go into listen mode or anything like that. Oh, damn.
Hey, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Oof. Stay strong, buddy.
Moose getting eaten up by a pack of wolves. What the hell?
This guy needed a hug.
I killed for them. Oh shit, I can go into listen mode now. And I can access my gun. No! Fuck!
It's dark in here.
Four soldiers at the gate. The last one What? What? Huh? Excuse me? Okay.
Shit.
The woman we tortured choked her. What the? What? Oh no, they're giving me medkits or ingredients to make medkits. Oh no. Yo, I'm genuinely freaking out right now.